Yeah, it's Jordan from Sound Killers TV today. I'm in my bathroom still, you know? Yeah, I'm in my bathroom. Later on from this, I got Don Sinclair Reggae Show to go make an appearance on, so I gotta go fix up. And I was thinking today, you know what? It's been almost 40 days since I posted on my channel. Almost 40 days since I posted on my channel. It's a lot. And I was thinking, would it be better if I wasn't posting these updates or if I was? And when I think about it, it definitely would be better if I was. Because I would have made it to monetization right now and my thing would be gone and still. I'm not watching that though. Today I'm going to talk about this. Today I'm talking about the SEMA still. And from earlier, when I was looking at the market, there's a big gap in the market. Big up Akeem Pierre, he's doing everything he can with SEMA. And today I want to show you what I believe is going to be the most inventive use of CMOS yet. And it goes back to the original use of CMOS, because before you started using CMOS, you were using CMOS, yeah? If you've ever been in the sea, you've been using CMOS, because you can't go in the sea without coming into contact with CMOS. So I find it strange that everyone is blending smoothies and drinking all these drinks, and no man never thought about this. You see a CMOS, yeah? Take your CMOS, that's the bath, and throw it in there. Come on, mobile, what's the matter with you? Zoom on that, bro. Let me get some depth on that. Now, you see as I put him in? Some little bubbles start bubbling off of him. Yeah, I'll tell you why. Because it's alive. It's gone back to its indigenous environment. It's back in the water now. You see, before this CMOS bath and what brought me to the CMOS bath, I'm going to keep it moving still. Alright. Step out of here, I'm going to go into my kitchen. And I'm going to get this one. Right? Cool. So I've got some regular water in my bath, and I'll throw my CMOS in. The next thing I'm going to throw is sea salt. Because before the CMOS, this is my first CMOS bath still. My first one. But I've had, you know what? Hold on a sec. Let's chuck this there. Yeah. Because I'm, hold on a sec. Yeah, I'm that kind of cheap. I'm not in the small hole, yeah? So we've got that out. Yep, we're still recording. We've got that out. And this is how I'm setting my salt bath still, yeah? Cool. So I've got some salt in there now. And I'm a guy when I'm taking a salt bath, like that sea salt. I don't know if I have today. I'm not even going to look, but sometimes I'll put sea salt in there and I'll mix like the sea salt with the rock salt. I'll mix the sea salt with the, see like this now. I got some Epsom salt and it's got lavender in there, and I might just be like, I'm that kind of guy. And at other times I'm a why not guy. Yeah, so I throw some Epsom salt in there, and so far I think this is what I see to be the most inventive use of CMOS on the internet so far yet. Because you can take yourself right back to the seaside. And it's really good if you've got like sinus problems, mucus and all of these things, they're giving you problems. Yeah, you're on a salt bar, you go underneath the water. Now this way, the CMOS is getting into the water and you're going to soak in the same water as the CMOS. Yeah? So if you think about doing like a CMOS face mask, this is like a CMOS whole body mask. It's crazy. Yeah? I'm in my bathroom, I'm gonna hold my vibes. I don't even know what time it is, but I got Don Sinclair Reggae Show coming up, yeah? Go on YouTube, search for Don Sinclair Reggae Vibes. Yeah? Don Sinclair Reggae Vibes, and then you'll see some of the stuff. I've done like 3-4 appearances. Found it up yesterday, that won't be uploaded, but there's some other ones that you can see me on. And yeah, I've done about 5 minutes. I've got some things. I've got like a making of the Baltimore rhythm juggling video to upload. I've got the documentary, the Baltimore documentary to upload, but until it's up, you can go watch it on Striker's page still and subscribe to Striker Music, yeah? Just check Baltimore documentary and I'm gonna hold a date still. Give thanks.
gift tax, yeah.